originally recorded by the Clovens back in the 50s, then by the British group, the Searchers, in the 60s, and also by one of my favorite singers, Lola Lamour. I don't know if she was any good or not, but she was great. Love Potion number 9, and a special song, deserves a special treatment and some special guests. And we have some special guests to help the band with this song. So if you would keep the dance floor clear for about the next 3.5 minutes. The Westbrook Village Desert Dancers are going to help us.
All right, ladies!
With Love Potion number 9.